Congratulations
for surpassing the all-time high of Galarreta Coliseum for a local concert.
Yes.